Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far.
That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get closer. We'll figure it out on the way.
There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast. All that's left is the merchant part.
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume.
There is no such thing. Right?
Back you ain't sure. Don't boat so good.
Ouch! Ugh. Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord. We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
I faced more than enough hardship. Thank you very much.
We'll walk, we'll hike. It'll be fun. Woohoo! Team Icy Trip, we got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. We must face Lady Hellbender's rage head on.
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri traitor to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, you child of subterfuge.
What is your problem?
Lady Hellbender scoffs upon duplicity and dishonor. Your reputation is why she tests us.
Can we refocus here? We're here to trick some lady, not kill each other.
She's not just some...
That was way too close!
Well played, Lady Hellbender!
So we're still doing this?
Yes!
Guys! Focus! Keep an eye out on those big blue ones and take cover when they hit, or we'll get blown right off!
Good advice!
Should have gone to Mako 4.
Hey, check out the old resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and her Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
I am Groot.
Not sure. It ain't moving now.
I would be wary, Rodan.
You know what? I survived freaking Half-World. I think I'm scared of some little...
It's not alone. Get ready!
Thank you.
galley is charging! Drop him up!
I'm on it!
Try to stab me, will ya? Your reflexes are commendable.
What a monster around here looks like.
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. Creatures here are not her pets.
They sort of do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here.
Where the flark is she going?
There's a trail going through the jungle. Try to find a way up.
When all those fails, shoot stuff.
Words to live by.
This husk should be easier to climb in the muddy terrain.
Drax, you could pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Shall I continue ripping it apart?
No.
I think we're good.
Great. We made it halfway up. Now what?
Maybe if we could lower that wing somehow.
There they are! Wing controls!
Alright, Rocket. That wing control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great! Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it. That'll do it!
Flark!
That don't sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here.
Yay!
Drax, think this is a sign from Lady Hellbender?
We are clearly not wanted on this planet.
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Her name is Lady.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience, we will have to start showing some respect.
This, from the guy who calls me Harlot Spawn of Thanos.
An accurate description. We all know which Harlot Spawn it refers to.
Guys, monster planet, dark, dangerous, can we focus here?
Are you frightened of monsters, Peter?
Only the scary ones.
We'll need to find a way out of this jungle.
Why? It's dry down.
Gotta be wet and lost.
Not particularly. This place is a flarkin' maze. All those trees look like... Now where'd he go? Hey, Quill! Are you out laying your eggs or something?
That is not how Terrans reproduce.
Not how most Terrans reproduce. That's what makes our Quill so special.
Interesting.
I don't lay eggs!
Looks more alien than the other ones.
They are all alien.
I know that... Dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They use them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What are you?
Do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down!
It'll be fine. Just curl up in a ball.
What?
tracks. Throw them.
No!
Very well!
Peter!
It's okay. He'll land on his feet. I guess that only applies to cats.
You jocks! Busting after!
I'm not familiar with these words.
Filthy grunt scum!
I think he's making them up. He's really pissed.
You can rot, you free bag and flarkhole!
At least he's not shooting at us. He missed on purpose, right?
Order the beast to do its job.
Rocket, come on, man!
Cram it, dash face!
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cut by 5%.
I want 10.
Okay, deal. We'll take it out of Groot's cut. He doesn't understand money anyway.
Thanks for the bridge, Rocket.
If you even think of pulling that Scud a-
Brace up, people!
Incoming!
Yes, I know we're in a fight!
Head on a swivel!
I will face all of Lady Hellbender's beasts!
Don't forget, we're selling one of those beasts!
Sure, this is the way.
The statues here didn't walk into place. They were carried.
Carried? By whom? For what purpose?
I thought you were supposed to be the Lady Hellbender expert.
There was nothing in the pamphlet about statues.
All right, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
50 units says it ain't.
He doesn't have 50 units.
No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Groot? Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
You say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
An old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take a dozen ships to bring one down.
A dozen ships? Or one Chitauri infiltrator.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope.
Now what's the whole...
No! Just making someone else is probably-
Just go.
No! You just go!
Someone go!
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing the assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it. What the fuck?
What did I hear? Groot says there's something down there.
Monster.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either way. Just move.
No! Yep, definitely saw the guy.
Nice catch.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Blue! You're not alone here!
Yeah, I got it.
Guys, anyone know what that is? Stumpy's running away.
That its tail between its legs. I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
Let's settle it. Let's scale this down contraption.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question.
Surprised this thing hasn't been picked clean for salvage.
This planet is no place for carrion. Perhaps your magical mask can relieve us of searching, Peter Quill.
Okay, Rocket, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped by any monsters. Hey, Quill, mind giving the old girl a scan?
I agree. Maybe part of the ship's still functional.
So, where are we?
Waiting for you so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah, right.
Maybe this Hell Lady is some old war hero and she can get Nova off our backs. Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
The reactor thing there is pretty loose.
And pretty gunked up. Ugh. Yo, Quill! Check out the upper wing strut! Looks pretty compromised to me!
Gamora, you know your ships. What about that loose unit up there?
It's covered in fungus. We probably could knock it off, but not from down here. Also, I'm not the one with the gun. If you want to shoot that thing down, you're gonna need a better angle.
She is right. Your
shooting is terrible.
My shooting is not terrible.
Then why is your target not falling?
Need a better angle, apparently.
What do you think made this place worth fighting over?
Maybe it wasn't. Maybe the ships we've seen just got taken down by the storms.
You think this place was like a secret base?
Could be. Middle of nowhere, inhospitable surface, storms provide cover from detection. Maybe refugees fled here.
I think I'd rather have been in the war.
Gamora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out!
Are you relishing this moment, assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
Novacore weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies.
See anything useful up there?
I got eyes on this dumped up reactor. A couple of shots should bring it down. Alright, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
You got it, Drax.
Right there's good.
This unit is tremendously heavy.
I thought you were exceptionally muscular.
Yes! That is why I can easily carry this great weight.
Can you get up there now?
Should only take a second. This brings back memories.
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone. I helped in spirit.
Oh, right. Slippery wind-pummeled treetops, here we come.
You know, I really admire our team's commitment to safety.
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due. There it is! Lady Hellbender's fortress!
It's gotten bigger, that's for sure.
Ha! It is not getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Looks like there's a way down here.
Whoa! You gotta see this ship! What's Captain distracted up to now? If he calls us over, I'm done. Whoa, 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 guys! There's this totally sweet pile of crap on the ground! So interesting! Let's all stick our fingers in it!
Okay, here we go! Oh, slimy. Guys? You might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Son of a schmack, reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Quill.
Slimy. Guys?
want to wait to come down here.
Oh. Why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jellies?
You think?
Sucker smack. Reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Well,
I don't know. My blasts, they... only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, you pull scud like this.
Leave the guns alone!
Quill, I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic.
Or sorcery.
Guys.
DNA coded in the guns could be some kind of morphing nanite.
Or sorcery.
Here we go again.
Climb up and over.
Ding, ding, ding! Give that man a gold star!
Let's figure out how to make it climbable.
Stars?
Grax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try. It is more stubborn than expected. Ah, impossible! It will not stay in place.
You couldn't just hold it for a while longer?
You try holding it for a while longer.
We've got to find a way to lock it in place.
Obviously.
We'll need a hand, Groot.
I am Groot.
Don't ask him to do weird stuff.
Rocket, you could fit through that hole. Maybe hack something from the inside to make us steps.
How am I supposed to even get up there? No, I can't do scud from outside the ship.
Drax, can you try again?
Why? It does not stay.
I'm working it out. Trust me. Rocket, any ideas on getting that top one out?
I cannot hold it forever!
I did it!
Impressive, Peter Quill.
Now we gotta get the next one out. Drax, do you,
Send the abomination.
Rocket, I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello? Chitauri ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms?
But
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these. Oh, what reeks in here? That's... Oh, Scott.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat that Chitauri meat.
Rocket.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... Nothing. You know what? Lark it! I'm blowing it up!
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps and...